I got a big plan. The first question is, does the president want to continue reckless spending or find a way that we could be responsible, sit down, and find common ground where we put ourselves on a path to budget, make a balanced budget?